Everybody, good morning, this is Jyoti Dogra and I am recording this video for Virgo as it was requested by people. So this is a three card spread. As you know, this is your past, present and this is going to be the future card. So let us just unfold because I have already shuffled from the deck of cards here and then I have selected these three cards and I'm doing a three card spread. And please ignore the noises because today I'm recording it outside, okay? So this past card, let me just unfold. Okay, that's the Chariot. This is Chariot. Oh, the Star. Seven of Cups. As you guys must be knowing, these cards well complement each other if they come, and it's a very rare combination that these three cards have come. So this card, the Chariot in the past, so this shows rising above temptation. Maybe you were tempted to something in the past and now you have rised above the temptation and fixing a goal. So you might have fixed a goal and you now have got a victory in it and you have come to this position here. Okay, so this means fixing a goal for yourself, rising above a temptation, knowing who you are. So this is something like discovering you are, who you are. So Virgo people, you have discovered yourself in the past, you have risen above your temptation and you fixed some goals and you've achieved them. Okay, and this also means feeling very self-confident about yourself, establishing an identity. So you have established an identity, like you have got to know who you are. But this also means you are very egoistic. I mean, you have focused on your ego very much. So this means being ego focused. So somewhere your ego had, come in the picture. Okay. And this means mastering your emotions also. So this means that it was difficult for you to control your emotions or to behave in a certain way, but the situation and circumstances made you behave in those ways. It was difficult for you to control your emotions, to not to show it to others and keep it to your own self. So yeah, but somewhere you have mastered that thing and you have also become a little egocentric, but that is how it is. So this card in the past, a major arcana, will be putting its effort for a longer period of time. It's a major card, you know. Next we have the Star. So Star is symbol of hope. So it means now you want to open your heart, now you want to share. Now this is a time that you want to share, you want to open your heart. There is peace of mind coming in. So how are you going to have this peace of mind? By opening your heart, because here you were restricting your emotions, you were holding yourself. So there was something being held. Now this is the time to release. So when this card appears, this means to let go of anything that you were holding back. So this is the time that you talk to people, you open your heart, okay, and then you will get peace of mind with it and you can also receive answers. So there were some questions that were really worrying you, there were some questions unanswered. So this is the time, this is the card showing that in the present those questions will be answered. You will be getting a clear view through that, and it also shows inner strength. This card also represents strength, and this represents strength as well. So somewhere you are maintaining your position, but now is the time that you want to talk, you want to get a clear picture. Now is the time you should open up, you should open your heart. Okay, then the next you have Seven of Cups. So Seven of Cups, these two cards are echo of this, so these are well synchronized, and Seven of Cups shows that from these hopes you are having strength, then you build up something and you are getting new hopes. You will be getting a lot of opportunities in the future, because this card has come in the future, so shows that you will be getting a lot of opportunities, a lot of options, but you are going to be confused. Like, what to do? Okay, I have these many options. I was working in the past, then I got some hopes, and with all those things I have come to a position. Now I'm having a lot of options, and you are going to be confused with the options. So that is going to happen. And this also means that somewhere you are, with your hopes and everything, you have come to a position where you have started building castles in the air. You are not realizing the ground situation. You are, having hopes that are beyond the limit of reality. So this, when this card appears, so this is also giving you a warning that don't build castles in the air. There will be a lot of options, definitely a lot of options will be there, and you will have to choose. But you can see in this card that this person is gazing towards a lot of things. There are jewelry, there is a snake here, there are a lot of opportunities, there is this castle here, and he's confused, he doesn't know like what to choose. And this also shows that you are going to be, what I would say, in a chaotic situation, you don't know what to choose. And there will be, you know, a position where you will have to make a certain decision and, remove this confusion out of your life. It is time to organize yourself. This card in future position shows that, you are not organized. You are not keeping a record of things. So it is better that you start keeping a record of things. And this can also mean that you are neglecting your health. So if you have been neglecting your health, it's time to look towards that also. And this means disorganized, lack of focus, and, commitment. So it is time that you gain commitment and you gain focus towards a particular thing, and to realize that thing, okay, instead of focusing on a lot of things and then losing all of them at once, it is better to focus on certain things and get them. So with these hopes coming here, you are definitely going to get things well in your future, but only if you can focus your energy. So it is time to focus your energy, okay, and to set priorities for yourself. A lot of options coming in, so you will have to make a situation. You will be in a situation where you will be making a choice. So that's it for your today's video. If this resonates well with you, let me know in the comment section below. And if you have any video request, you can put that in the comment section below, and I will see you in the next time. And if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, please do it, and follow me on my Instagram for daily updates, and I shall see you in the next video. Bye bye, take care.